I was a sailor bold who ploughed the raging main. I sailed from Cork to Liverpool, to Frisco and to Spain. But then I tired of wandering upon the angry sea, and I recall my mother's words. She always said to me, "Jordy, come home to Bantry Bay," she cried 100 times or more. "Come home before you lose your way upon some foreign shore." So to her I did listen, and I bid the sea adieu. And I thought no more of sailing ships, likewise the ocean blue. And I nevermore will leave the shore, and nevermore will stray. I'd stay at home no more to roam away from Bantry Bay. And then I was the rover bold all on the Emerald Isle, singing for my supper and still searching all the while. And peace of mind I never found when I was rambling free. So I headed home back to the farm my father left to me. And I nevermore will leave the shore, and nevermore will stray. I'd stay at home no more to roam away from Bantry Bay. Oh, the Bantry girls, how they beguile with grace and beauty rare. No matter where I've wandered, boys, there's none that can compare. For there I met Dame Colleen Fair upon the market day. And ever since I spied her, sure she stole my heart away. And I nevermore will leave the shore, I nevermore will stray. I'll stay at home no more to roam away from Bantry Bay. I can be with the warm and cozy cottage and a wife and children free. At night around the fireside I tell them stories through, of sailor men and tinkers like their daddy used to do. And I nevermore will leave the shore, I nevermore will stray. I'll stay at home no more to roam away from Bantry Bay. And I nevermore will leave the shore, I nevermore will stray. I'd stay at home no more.